My name is Daniel Oesterwind and I'm working at the Tune Institute of Baltic Sea Fisheries. After my PhD, I got a position at the Tune Institute of Baltic Sea Fisheries. It was a postdoc position for 3 years, and after 2 years I got a senior position at the Institute, and now I'm working there since 11 years. It's, I guess everybody just more say the same, because the networking is very important, just to get the, but you have to think about the right people, not to just network to all the people, but you have to network to the right people. So get to the right people to know and talk to them, discuss with them, and then it's fine. Even if I'm not look like at the moment, but I was still young some years ago and I was at the same position. And it's great to listen to more experienced people and just to get some advice, what can I do and how can I do and how can I finish my PhD, how can I be motivated all the time during my PhD, and I guess everybody who has this experience is happy to hear to somebody and talk to somebody who is a little bit older and have some of these experience and share the same feelings, and this is just very nice to talk to those people, to remember myself or who was that time, and to give them the advice, because it's our future research, and it's great to help them.